Exorcism for Colombia, Exorcism to Satanism and Communism. Dear brother, sister in Christ Jesus, I invite you to pray this prayer for your sake, mine, and that of all humanity. Ask God for the forgiveness of all your sins. Let us unite in one spirit to ask God for our liberation and protection in the name of Jesus. Remember that our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. Ephesians 6, verse 12. We do not submit this chaotic situation in prayer. If we do nothing, nothing good will happen, and evil will triumph. So, let us unite with humility to invoke the power of God and the grace of the Blessed Virgin Mary, to whom God has given the power to crush and pulverize the head of the devil. Blessed Virgin Mary, unite your prayers to all of us who pray the Holy Rosary and this prayer from the refuge of your Immaculate Heart. Protect us and seal us in your light, so that we may be invisible to the enemy. In the powerful name of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I cover myself and Colombia and the whole world with the precious blood of Christ, who redeemed all humanity on the cross. In the holy name of Jesus, I ask permission to invoke the holy name of God and the divine superpowers. I invoke divine protection at this time when the enemies of God are invoking demonic powers to destroy the democratically elected government of Colombia by the people. I invoke the divine superpowers to neutralize the evil powers that seek to destroy peace and establish the slavery of communism in Colombia and other nations. I consecrate Colombia, a Catholic nation attacked by the evil one, to the Sacred Heart of Jesus and the Immaculate Heart of Mary. I invoke the powerful intercession of Saint Michael the Archangel, the Angel of Colombia, and all the angels of God and all the saints. I invoke the divine superpowers to come into action. In the name of Jesus, I invoke the power of God's light to dispel the darkness of Satan and his evil followers. In the name of Jesus, I invoke the power of the all-powerful name of the Holy Trinity, God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In the name of Jesus, I invoke the power of salvation that Christ gave us on the cross, so that in divine mercy he may save the souls of all those who are influenced and possessed by the devil. In the name of Jesus, I invoke the power of grace with which God filled the Blessed Virgin Mary, so that she may help all human beings to come to repentance and conversion. In the name of Jesus, by his holy word, I invoke the power of liberation of Jesus Christ to cast out the evil spirits that are trying to destroy Colombia. In the name of Jesus, I place all sinners, all enemies of peace, and all allies of the devil in the holy wounds, blood, water, sorrows, tears, and anguishes of Jesus and Mary. Lord Jesus, you paid for all our sins. Have mercy on us all. United with you on the cross, I pray for all our enemies, and with you I raise my voice in the Spirit. We say to the Father, Father, forgive them, for they don't know what they are doing. In the name of the Holy Trinity, and by the power of God's light, I conjure you, Satan, Lucifer, and evil spirits, to leave Colombia and never return. Be undone, all darkness that covers Colombia. I cast you out, spirits of darkness, by the power of the light of Christ. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit, and in the name of the Blessed Virgin Mary, I command you, Satan, Lucifer, and evil spirits, to go out of all souls influenced by your evil. In the name of Jesus, the Son of the living God, the root of David, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, I command you, get out, Satan, Lucifer, evil spirits, come out of Colombia and do not return. In the name of the Blessed Virgin Mary, conceived without sin, be gone, Satan, and don't come back anymore. Out of Colombia, a nation already consecrated to Mary, help of Christians, by the power of the Holy Arm of God, in the powerful foot of the Blessed Virgin Mary that crushed and pulverized the head of the infernal serpent, be gone, Satan, Lucifer, and evil spirits, don't come back anymore. By the power of the Holy Cross, bathed with the blood of Jesus and anointed by his holy wounds, go away, Satan, Lucifer, and evil spirits, depart from Colombia and don't return anymore. By the power of the Holy Eucharist, real presence of Christ, Emmanuel, God with us, and by the power of all the sacraments of the Catholic Church, I command you, Satan, Lucifer, and evil spirits, go out of Colombia, out of the world, and do not return anymore. Evil spirits of pride and power, evil spirits of impurity, evil spirits of disobedience and rebellion, spirits of wickedness, spirits of all the capital sins, I conjure you out of Colombia and of all human beings by the humility, purity, obedience, and goodness of Jesus Christ and the Blessed Virgin Mary. Begone, Satan, Lucifer, and evil spirits by the power that God has given to all the angels of the Lord, the believers, the saints, and the martyrs. Get out of Colombia, Satan, out of all souls, and don't come back anymore. Go away, Satan, Lucifer, and evil spirits. The power of the name of the Holy Trinity commands you. The power of holiness, fidelity, and courage of the children of God commands you. The blood of Jesus Christ commands you. The holy name of God commands you. The holy name of Mary commands you. Jesus in the Holy Eucharist commands you. Saint Michael the Archangel commands you. Go away, Satan, and do not come back anymore. Harra la mana hafe que tei, ajustar la munde que berekatai, ahun la more ancora acá, ajala tierra y había pojasai, ajusto no colomboro cotia sabata, amaharran hason coloco, ebe perrela nanahi vi, atusta jala barran palon hansai. Who is like God? No one is like God. Who is like the Virgin Mary? No one is like the Blessed Virgin Mary. Conceived without sin. Amen, amen, amen. Glory be to God the Father, glory be to God the Son, and glory be to God the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Michael the Archangel, protect us and pray for us. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. O Mary, conceived without sin, pray for us who have recourse to thee. If you like this video, please give us a like. Make it viral. It is very important. The time has come to enter very decisively into our spiritual battle. Tell us, what are you doing in the midst of this war against Satan? God bless you.